If any of you have seen the movie Talladega Nights and you know the quote, if you ain't first, you're last. This is true because people remember the first in history rather than the seconds or the thirds or so on. October 11, 1993 is when I first came into the world, but some other important events in American history happened on that day as well. One of those events is when Christopher Columbus's ships first sighted land on the horizon, and another one is when Catherine Sullivan became the first American woman to complete a spacewalk. Now, my birth was a very typical birth. Nothing exciting happened, so I don't intend to bore you with the details of my birth. But at the same time, while my birth was typical, the other events that happened on this day were far from typical. In 1492, Christopher Columbus's ships first sighted land on the horizon. They started taking in water more than they had done the entire trip. And they started taking in such things like vegetation, which is signs of land. And that's when they finally realized that there was land on the horizon, and they saw it. This land ended up being the Bahamas, modern-day Bahamas, and Christopher Columbus was taking the first step in this country becoming what it is today. Whether he understood it or not, he was taking a big step, and Catherine Sullivan was doing the same thing, but her steps happened to be in space. In 1984, Catherine Sullivan became the first American woman to walk in space. She spent 3.5 hours outside of the Challenger orbiter, and she went on in her career to log 532 hours in space. She opened a door for women all over the country, and she inspired women not just in this country, but all over the world. When you're the first to do something, you're remembered forever, and that's what they did. The day that Christopher Columbus's ship sighted land and the day that Catherine Sullivan completed her spacewalk will never be forgotten, and they will rest in history forever. And I'm sure that all of us in this room hope that one day we can do something that will be remembered forever as well.